That's about it.
All right, now real cool. Stay safe, my friend. Be safe out there. We'll check in with you soon. Let's get to Shaquille Brewster, and I believe Shaq's in Mississippi. Shaq, what part of Mississippi are you in, and what are you seeing?
Gulfport. We're in Gulfport, Mississippi, Craig, and I'll tell you the biggest sign, the biggest indicator that I saw this morning about the force of the storm last night is that the mail delivery has returned. We saw postal workers going out delivering mail this morning. Just a couple of minutes ago, people were walking their dogs. They're back on the beach right now, and that's the sense that you're getting, that the rain has stopped, the wind is still going there. I think we even have a random person going around. You know, I'm going to turn this way because, you know, we deal with some people every once in a while. But, you know, one thing that we are noticing is that the mayor said the curfew is still in effect. The curfew is going to be going on for at least until a period of time in which they can go ahead and go and survey all the damage. They did get some reports of some down power lines, of some trees that have fallen, or at least limbs that have fallen. So they're going to go ahead and do that survey to make sure that they're okay. Craig, I'm going to toss it back to you because we have a person who needs a little help right now.
Hey. We're going to check in with Shaq Brewster just to make sure all is well. There's a lot of crazy out there, a lot of crazy. And Bill Kearns, thank you as well. Again, we'll make sure Shaq's okay, and we'll update you here in just a few moments. Right now, though, Congressman Troy Carter from Louisiana. Congressman Carter's